Hi, I'm Steve Jones, and I'm going to tell you something about some great mathematicians. They're very different in nature, and I'm going to start with Newton. Newton, who worked independently on his own. He was sponsored by rich people, but in time became rich himself. His investigation into light and wave theory were very, very important. But he also looked at other aspects of science. And although he was working in the science field, this was something that was very different from mathematicians previous to him. By the 20th century, we've got people like Einstein. We all know about his theory of relativity. But also, he was interested in cosmology as well, that is, study of the universe. So Einstein, with his professorships in the cosmological areas, was a major influence on the whole of science for the 20th century. Later on, mid-20th century, is Turing. Turing was very much a theoretical mathematician, but again, his skills were used by the government during the war, during the Second World War, in code breaking. So mathematical skills are very important when you have to break codes, and code breaking was a very important thing during that time. Recently, Stephen Hawking has written books which very few people understand, but which are about cosmology. Now, although very few people understand them, they are very much about things that we know about. They're again about cosmology, how the world works, how the universe works. So each of these, in its own way, has provided us information on how the world and the universe works, but each in a very different way.